Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be playing a demo that I just downloaded. It's called Fractured Mind. I have no idea what it's about. This is the, you know, I at all. I probably should have looked at the description, but I didn't. But apparently it's supposed to be really scary, so hopefully it is a good demo. I mean, who knows, maybe it won't be. And you know, we'll see how scary it really is. So, you know, thank you for joining in. Hopefully you guys enjoy watching, and you know, we find out how scary it turns out to be. So let's just get started. Oh god, I'm afraid our nervous is turning around. Oh my god, the fuck? Oh god. So quiet. What's going on? Why is it so quiet? Up the volume. No. Guilty. Jump. Crouch. God. What am I supposed to do? The fact that it's so quiet. It's unnerving. I can't pull anything out. Okay, I guess I can't run yet. God. Ugh. What was that? Okay, that was nothing so far. Okay. I didn't just like reload the bullets, did I? How do I run? Nothing. Oh my god. What happened? Got it. Why do you keep doing that? Let's see. There might be a way to run. Let me see if I can do it with the computer. I don't think so. Okay. God. I quieter it is, the more fucking on edge it has me. I gotta look up the directions. Oh my god, I don't want to turn around. Just gonna keep looking forward for now. Give me a second to see if I can actually run in this game. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck he's talking about. Like... God. Oh. God, I have to look down and stuff. Gets more and more tense the farther I go, and nothing happens. So something did happen, right? Because I turned the flashlight on. Nope, that doesn't run. L shift to run. Yeah, I don't know. Doesn't seem like I could run. I can jump. Oh. Oh, why is it cutting out? God. I'm gonna go one more. And then I'm gonna turn around. Okay. Cause I don't think anything's changing. Yeah, I keep going in the same cart, A805. I think I have to turn around. No. What the hell am I supposed to do? And move so slow to turn. No! Okay, so not going back doesn't mean anything. What the fuck's going on? crouch. I can't run though. I just have to keep going door to door. Oh, something's happening, I think. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Holy shit. To keep checking. God damn it. Hello? Talking to myself makes me feel better. Don't know what the point of the gun is, but I feel it's gonna be useless. Okay. God, it's so fucking quiet now. I really feel like the gun's gonna be useless. Oh, something's going on. Program with breaking news. A man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of. Police have been called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house as this has never happened before. Hey, relax, dude. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock to all the people who knew them, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in love couple. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation. Fuck. But the police have confirmed a single gunshot wound to the chest.
Oh my god, it's louder.
Of Emily's demise. The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger?
Yeah, it's like way too loud if that's what's gonna happen. Put it down a little bit more, because that's just going to hurt my ears. God.
Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to.
Come on. Okay, so I guess there's stuff that we have to read. Destroying subway property. Guess not. So I've just been going basically in circles, or you know, because there's something you have to do. I thought it's just you keep walking, but apparently not.
The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger? Or was it the culmination of a long and simmering
Anything else? I don't think so. Nothing there? No. Okay. Just have to check for anything changing. Open the goddamn door.
Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire.
Trying to stay calm. Patient referral form to a psychiatric institution. Right? So do I sign it, or what do I do? Turn around. E. Okay. So letter E, I feel like that's something I should remember. Oh my god. E. Okay. Where do I put it back? I zoom in. Is that it? What do I put it back on here or what? Where is it going? Got that already. Yeah, I don't get it. Is there? Let me see. Oh, nice. So we have an issue. Yeah, so it looks like I'm gonna have to like work on the computer and the fucking remote, the controller. Pay attention to small details. You will need 5 letters to unlock the padlock that are hidden throughout the game. You will need to complete the body before proceeding to the ending. This horrible tragedy has totally doesn't break the fourth wall. All the people who knew them, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in love couple.
The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation, but the police have confirmed a single gunshot wound to the chest.
Health benefits of not missing your bullets.
The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery. Anyway. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger?
This
or was it the culmination of a long and simmering mental...
On subway, by the way. Oh my god. Nothing yet.
We interrupt this program with breaking news. A man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of...
Anything else? Visit Romania, no thank you. That little square doesn't mean anything. Transit map, nothing. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? What did I get? What's that? It's absolutely no sense.
Police have been called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house, as this has never happened before. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire.
Is there anything else I can interact with?
They have always appeared as a cheerful and in love couple. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation, but the police have confirmed a single gunshot wound to the chest.
I feel like there has to be something else to interact with. Glitch. Okay. No. No, there's nothing to interact with. Oh no. Why is this all dead quiet? Oh shit. Oh no, there's blood. Oh no. God. Holy shit. I already got that. I feel like my hands are in the way now. I think we should turn around. God damn it. Nothing. Okay. Anything I can use? More blood. What's going on? God damn it. It's nothing. The pictures are kind of gone. Holy shit. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? I thought that was blood. The fuck was that? Oh my god. Shit. Well, he's gonna be behind me, right? No. He's gonna fucking jump out, I know it. Shit. Nope.
I said, no. No, no, no. No, nothing yet. Holy shit. Is it getting darker? I think it is. What the fuck? Why is it getting darker? God, it's so fucking quiet. Kinda missed the radio. Holy shit. No, nothing, okay. Okay. Oh! Whoa. What was that? No, 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 no. More fun, more fun. Oh, nice. No, no. Yep, flashlight on. Don't care what you guys have to say. It's another note. Oh, thank God, it's people. Thank God. So, looks like the person went crazy. And now there is no letter on it though. Murder, murder, right, right, got all that. It's D. The letter D, I think, right? I think it's the letter D. Save that. This about what's all this then? What you got in your hands, man? Not your cell phone, I guess. I was just like ignoring me with a gun. Yeah.
We interrupt this program with breaking news. You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
Is this he taking?
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer.
She looked up.
You are a goddamn murderer.
Got it.
You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
God knows a little bit too much about me. I don't like it. Oh no. No, 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 no. Felt more comfortable when there was people.
You are a goddamn murderer.
No.
You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
Oh, don't do it. Oh, shit. God, don't do it. Oh my God. Oh! Yeah, I got it.
You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
Is there more people in there? Okay.
So, I'm just gonna guess on this. I think I have to shoot the people. The only thing I could think of, right? Okay, so put that back. And I turn around. Let me turn around first. Oh no, oh, don't do it. Oh my god. Okay, so now. We're fine, we're fine. Okay. No, okay, that didn't work.
You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
Right.
You are a goddamn murderer.
Nothing? No one? Okay. Oh, there's more people in here. They're all wearing the same shirt, though. Oh, shit.
You are a goddamn murderer.
Right?
You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
Nothing? Something would have happened. Nothing?
You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
Okay.
You are a goddamn murderer.
So now there's no one in here. And it keeps doing that. Why does it do that? Really quiet. Like really quiet. Oh. Okay. No! Ah! What the fuck? God damn it. Go, 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 go. What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Holy fuck. Did you guys hear that? No? God damn. Holy shit, that shit got me. Are they changing?
Oh my gosh. What the fuck is going on with them? Okay. Ew. Now you have to twitch like them. And they'll leave me alone. Holy shit. Let's see, what am I missing over here? Oh my god. God, what the fuck are they doing? God, what is going on? Oh. Shit. Dog's been very annoying this entire time. Murder. Right. Some more paper. Something else on it. Okay. I don't see what else it could be. I'm a murderer, I got that. Nothing else. Get up, come on. Should be sleeping. But no, instead he's, I don't know, being annoying kind of. More blood. God damn it. Okay. Something's about to happen. Else? What do we have here? Dear Mr. Murderer, sending you a letter because I don't know how else to contact you anymore. You have been ignoring my calls and emails, didn't even enter your door. What happened? You were making such amazing progress. The nightmare seemed to stop. The voice was gone. You and Emily were in love again. Please, please, please contact me as soon as possible. I am getting very worried. Love, Dr. Something. Are there, like, any letters sticking out? No, right? I don't see anything. Maybe it's hidden on the side of the paper. I don't know. I see something dumb like that happening. Okay. Oh, why is it blurry? Oh, no. Why'd I do that? Why is it doing that? Oh no, does that mean I have to turn around? I don't do it. Don't do it. Oh my god, why is it doing that? Goddamn. Okay, that was it. Oh, thank god. Oh no, they look like they're ready to jump at me. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? The fuck's wrong with you guys? Y'all look stupid. Oh great, my flashlight doesn't fucking work. That's awesome. Oh, don't do it. They just be staring at me. What is going on? Don't tell me this dude's pointing behind me. Oh, he's holding a piece of paper. Their innocent blood is on your... I got that already. So yeah, I did kill these people on the train. So that's what happened. I killed these people on the train. Anything I can use? No, right? There's nothing else on there. Oh no, something's gonna happen right now, watch. Eesh. Oh, what the fuck? God, I fucking knew it. The fuck are you staring at? Go. Oh no. Holy shit. Our seats are different.
A hostage rescue operation went horribly wrong in the subways of the small town of. When the tactical team leader, Special Agent Michael, slightly misjudged the situation, leading to all 15 hostages being executed by the ruthless terrorists.
Oh. My fault. Among the hostages was a 5-year-old
girl who was going to visit her grandparents with her father.
Got blood on his hands now. What does this say? Still murderer thing? I got that already. Nothing on there. MHCA04 murderer, the diesel capital. So I don't see anything else. What the hell, man? Okay. Oh, look, a TV. Oh my god, what? Same thing I can use? Jesus Christ, man.
Couldn't you say? save them, Michael? Why couldn't you 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 save them, Michael?
Guy's got a seat in his head.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael? 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 Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
Jesus. Fuck, what's wrong with this dude's hands? Ah. God. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Holy shit. Again, staring at me. What the fuck he's staring at?
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
Oh, what the fuck? The fuck is that? Oh my God, what the hell is that? Oh!
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
Oh my God, people. God. You guys think I have to watch the TV again? The body's still there.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
This fucking guy standing there again.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
That thing again. Oh no, I feel like it's gonna be behind me. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh my god. Nothing yet? Okay. Trying to stay calm. Holy shit. I thought that would have worked. Oh my god, it's gonna disappear, watch. Oh. Fuck. Turn around, and it's closed, so it's... Why is this sideways? Shit, 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 shit. Oh no, is that window open? I don't think so. Adventure ready? Nope. You complete me, I got that already. Okay. No, 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 no. Maybe if I press it over here? No, it's nothing. Okay. Oh my god, there's an arm right there. A leg. What the fuck, man? Ah, what the fuck? Can I beat someone's ass with it? What's the point of this? Wait, I think I have to take it back to the body. Here you go, homie. Get your leg back. Oof, god. No, 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 no. What the fuck? The fuck was that? Oh my god. Fuck. You guys better be still with me. don't know. Fuck. I'm gonna put save now, just in case. I don't even think it's gonna work, to be honest. Eesh. Nope. Okay. Holy shit. Just gotta look for more pieces. Even have a bloody head or a bloody leg. Anything? I don't see anything at all. Nothing at all, right? Unless he's... That makes no sense, right? Oh, he's gonna jump at me, watch. Oh my god, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, just gotta push it onto it. Oh no. Oh no. Turn around. Shit. If at any point I was able to run, I haven't figured it out. Everyone has their faces blurred out, except for the other guy. Oh no, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Don't pop up right behind me. Anyone without it? No, I'm gonna have to go into the other car. Damn it. Ah. Your head. Your head, bruh. No, I guess not. Thought it could have, but I guess not. Unless... I can't. Okay, I thought I might have been able to. Oh, shit. Oh, God, I feel like my heartbeat's beating faster now. Got that already. I accept responsibility. Just let me off the train, subway. Holy shit. Like a bunch of guts. No, it's a Something's about to happen. Shit. Oh no. I love you. Right, okay. It's nothing. Nothing there. Like a 20-30 minute fucking demo. I think I've been going at it for like an hour now. Oh, there's something right here. Isn't there? No, nothing. Can I call someone? No. Call for backup. Jesus. It could have been the O, because the O was scratched out. Just gonna write it down just in case. I don't think it is, but just that did kind of stick out. Give me a sec. Sorry. Go. The doorknob looks different, I think. Nope. Fucking Christ, man. Oh, what the fuck? The fuck was that, man? Oh, no. The door closed on me. Bro, I can't see. Oh, my gosh, something's about to pop up. The fuck am I? Holy shit, fuck me. Oh no. Oh, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, God. It's gonna pop up right there. I just shot, but it didn't shoot. Ah, dude, I literally can't see. Do I just have to walk like this? Dude, I can't make out anything. God damn it. Oh no. Bro, what the fuck? God, those fucking heads are moving. God, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Besides, obviously, get jump scared. Shit, I'm just waiting for something to pop up and scare me. Like right here. No.
Holy shit. Do I have to walk in the dark? What's going on? Oh, I was inside. Oh, fuck me, dude. Holy shit. Okay, just keep trying, keep going. Holy fuck. Nope, turn it on. To keep completing the goddamn body. Alright, I can be sure I got that. See anyone, anything? Yeesh. Still people. Guy in the chair. Fucking Christ. A bit disorienting. Oh, no, turn it on. Keep turning it off by accident. Oh my god. What was that? Yeesh. I'm gonna laugh too, man. Tell me the joke. Ain't nothing funny about it, man. I just have to keep moving, right? Damn, this camera way it is now. Orienting. Holy shit. Oh, there's a guy laughing again. Oh no. Oh, I must have been a terrorist, right? I mean. Oh, look, there's something right here. What do I do? Got it. What the fuck is in there? Body pieces? Oh shit. Another 20 minutes of walking around and shit. Oh my god. Shit. Ugh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh! The fuck you looking at? So, keep going forward, right? Oh, now it's blinking. That's fucking awesome. God. What are we doing? I don't know what we're doing. Let's hope I'm doing everything right. Anything I can read? It's the I love you thing, that's it. Anything else, maybe? Something sitting around? Holy shit. Gone way longer than I thought it was supposed to. Yeesh. I can hear my heartbeat. Or the characters, I guess. Something happened. God. Oh no. Close on me already? No. Oh my god. The fuck is that? Can you fix this real fast? It's a box. God.
The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. Look behind you. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock. Since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in love couple. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation, but the police have confirmed a single gunshot wound to the chest was the cause of the
scout. Okay. Anything else? feel like, no, nothing. God damn it. Ooh. Oh, that's fucking lovely. Oh my god. God damn. What do I do? Oh no. Fucking Christ. Eesh. Okay, is anything? Maybe that's all. Nothing there. Turn on the light. Eesh. Okay, can't interact with that. Can I save just to be safe? Let's try it. Eesh. What's going on? Eesh. Eesh. God. I hope they explained the laughing or something. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. The fuck was that? Oh no, it didn't disappear this time. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. That's it, right? Oh, putting it the other way. Oops. There we go. Oop. Oh. What do I do? Oh shit. I think shooting it, right? Oh fuck me, dude. It's twitching too. Whoa! Ah! Fuck! What the fuck? The fuck was that? Oh no. No, no, no. It's gonna be right behind me. I know it, 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 I know it. Yeah! Holy shit. Dude, turn on the flashlight. Go. Bro, the fuck happened to my flashlight? L shift to run. Oh my god, really? Oh, this motherfucker's gonna kill me because I can't run. Yeah, I can't run. What the hell? I can't run. Fuck, it's annoying. To me trying to run. Ah! I guess I died. Ah, fucking annoying. I didn't think running was gonna be a big fucking issue, but apparently it is. Ah, shit. I'm gonna have to figure out then how to play through a keyboard, because if it's gonna, what's the word? It's gonna make things difficult for me when I play these type of games, then I need to know how to use a keyboard correctly. Anyways, that was, it was a lot scarier than the other games I've been playing, so, you know, if you guys watched it, enjoyed it, please like, subscribe, comment. I'm gonna try doing other ones, and by then hopefully I can do the whole keyboard thing a lot better. So just thank you for watching. Until next time.